I imagine everyone is familiar and annoyed with that thing, that shell trims the application's names on overview. But as always, there is an alternative way provided by the community. So we need this extension, that is a single click from Ego. And now, on Hover we'll get a tooltip with the full name, together with the app description. And it also works on app folders, and shows how many applications are inside. That extension is every GNOME shell extension really, is very configurable. Here I'm using everything default, but a nice option perhaps is to enable the borders around the tooltip box. That will make things a little bit more clear, and the tooltip won't look like a jerk. One thing I forgot to demo and it is actually a huge issue, is that this extension won't work on search mode, which is more likely how we start our apps. At least not in version 10 and GNOME 3.38 I'm using. Also there is no need to complain on comments for that, it's old news. What you can do, is to go on GNOME GitLab and provide a merge request that would be impossibly good to be denied.